Hello.
Hi.
This Hot Wheels J&J collection. The first I'm gonna show to you is the team Hot Wheels, the original of Awesome. This Bone Shaker HW Off-Road. This is the Bone Shaker. It's nice. Classic one. This one is red. See that? That's beautiful color with flaming inside. Yellow and red. I'm gonna put it here. And the next one is the team. Another team, Hot Wheels, the original Awesome, then the Twin Mill, it's green. We call it Twin Mill because it got two engine on it. Twin Mill, Team Hot Wheels, the original Awesome. That's the green one. Then I'm gonna put it here. And the next one, another part of Team Hot Wheels, the original of Awesome, Baja Truck. This is a yellow one. This is the same thing. It's a HW Off-Road Baja Truck. 68. Beautiful, huh? Nice color. There you go. The Baja Truck by the team Hot Wheels, the original of Awesome. Last, not but the least, this one is the color blue, Quick and Sync. Same thing, part of the team Hot Wheels, the original Awesome. So this is the complete set by HW City, Quick and Sync. Sick. It's 2014. 2014 issue. Put it there. Okay, that's the whole set. And I have another one here. It's 71 Dodge Demon. That's a beautiful color, huh? Gold, fire, like brownish. By HW Workshop. 71 Dodge Demon. That's nice, pretty. There you go. It's 2014. Whoop, sorry, drops. There you go. There you go. Gonna put it there. And the next one, I love this color. The 70 Buick GSX. Silver color with red and blue fire. Yep, 2014. HW Workshop. It's nice. See the front. And it's shiny too at the same time. Okay, that's my collection by Hot Wheels J&J collection. Have a good day. Thank you so much for watching.